In this video, I'll be going over the regulations for the 100 meter sprints. Firstly, athletes have to wear clothing that is clean and worn. Clothing can't be transparent when wet and cannot obstruct the official's view. The front and back of an athlete's vest must be the same colour. Up to 11 spikes is the maximum may be used in a shoe. On a synthetic surface, spikes cannot be more than 9 mm long. If a number bib is issued, it must be worn on the front of the athlete's shirt. If two bibs are issued, one must be worn on the front and the other must be worn on the back. All participants must report to the clerk of the course prior to the event, where a check-in time will be designated. All field event competitors will report to the chief field judge of their respective events at the designated time. Most meets will require you to check in at least 30 minutes before your event. You will usually hear the free calls to check in. Medical personnel can provide assistance to an athlete during an event. No attendant or competitor who is not actually taking part in a specific event can accompany an athlete on the mark or in competition.